morning, gang. Today is February 12th, 2022. Today is Saturday. I hope everyone enjoys their weekend. Early this morning at 5:47 a.m. Central Daylight Time, there was a magnitude 2.5 earthquake 4 kilometers east-northeast of Hope, Kansas. There's been quite a few earthquakes in this location the last couple of months. Here, drawn out in yellow, is the Namaha Fault Zone. And we'll go to today's earthquake, the magnitude 2.5. Look at all those. Yeah, there's fracking going on. The Namaha Ridge, or the Mahaha Anticline, we'll go back over here, is a buried structure made mostly of granite. It's actually below the sediment that's in this area. It's part of the original continents when they first decided to start moving around and breaking up. It is also associated with the Humboldt Fault Zone and the Mid-Continent Rift System. Yeah, there's a lot of different fault zones, and rivers and streams often follow fault zones. Let's go back to this earthquake, because you can see here, yeah, see those rivers and streams? And using Google Earth, you can see how these earthquakes are actually following along these different streams. I noticed we got a small airport over here. The Harrington Regional Airport. So there's the earthquake that occurred this morning. I haven't seen really anything significant since then. There's been a couple small, teeny tiny earthquakes, but nothing to write home about. And then yesterday, now they didn't even report. You definitely can see it there. Then at 1300 Universal Time, we got 1, 2, and 3. They didn't report those. Another very tiny little blip there. At 129, another one. And we got some interesting activity right there. Now, this is all yesterday, and they are not reporting them. Yeah, that looks like tectonic movement. I'm just going to guess, but I would say that this here is probably wastewater disposal being pumped into the ground. And Thursday, we got another one right here, another one right here. That's probably about 1914 Universal. This one here is 17, probably 04. Got another small one there, another small one there. Yeah, you can see them. Little popping of the ground. Thank you, fracking. More likely wastewater disposal right here. Two small earthquakes there. Yeah, they were just... Yeah, you can see another one there. Let's go back another 4 hours. Actually, I went back another 8 hours. We got another small quake there and there. And we'll pull it down and there. I'll show you the time. Now, this is all Thursday. So, did you wake up? Did the earthquake wake you up? If so, put that comment down below. Thank you very much for watching. I'm also on Patreon if you want to support my work. Thank you very much for subscribing. Thank you very much for your support. You know who you are. Please stay safe, and I will talk to you later. God bless y'all.